Hello students, how are you all? I hope you all are well at your home and enjoying your lockdown period. So in our previous class we have learned about multiplication by hundreds, tens and thousands. So now in this class we are going to learn multiplication by expanded notation method. So I have written one example here. Multiply 26 by 7. So 26 multiplied by 7. First step is we write the bigger number, which is 26, in expanded form. So I have written 26 in expanded form. How will you write 26 in expanded form? 20 plus 6. You know very well how to write the number in expanded form. You already have learned in your previous class. So you can write in expanded form bigger number 26 to 20 plus 6. Now in bracket we have written expanded form multiply by 7. Second method, we do this multiplication by 7 in both the numbers. So multiply each term by the smaller number by 7. So let us multiply. 20 multiply by 7 plus 6 multiply by 7. Now let us multiply 7 to the 0 and 7 to the 14. So I have written 140. In between plus sign is there, so put plus sign. And now multiply 6 multiply by 7 or 7 multiply by 6. So we get 42. By counting the table, you can do multiplication. So the next step is we will add the given product. So we get product 140 plus 42. Now add these product, we get 182. So 26 multiplied by 7 is equal to 182. With the help of this method, expanded method, you can multiply any number, which is 2 digit number, 3 digit number or 4 or 5 digit number. You can multiply any number with the help of this expanded notation method. Okay. And now come on the exercise 4.5. Topic is multiplication by a 2 digit number. So I have written one example here. Find the product of 856 and 75. So the first step is multiply by 1. Multiply by 1. So 856 multiply by 4. So what is the 1's place? 4. In 74, the 1's place number is 4. So we do multiply by 4. So we get 3424. Second step is multiply by 10s. So multiply by 10s. On 10s place, what number is there? 7. So in expanded form, we can write 74, 70 plus 4. So on 10s place, we get 70. So that's why I have written 70 here. Let us multiply 856 multiply by 70. So we get number, we get product 59,920. So third step is add the product to get the answers. So now let us add the products of the given numbers. 4 plus 0, 4, 2 plus 2, 4, 4 plus 9, 13, 3, carry over 1, 9, 10, 11, 12 and 1, 13, 3, carry over 1. So we will get here 6. So our answer will be 63,344. So let's revise the method. First, what we do? We can write the smaller number in expanded form. What is the smaller number? In between 856 and 74, which one is smaller? 74 is smaller. So we can write 74 in expanded form. 70 plus 4. Now, in this step, we are multiplying by 1s to the given number. 856 multiplied by 1s. On 1s place, we have 4. So we are doing multiplication by 4 here. Okay, so we get 3424. Now, in next step, we will multiply by 10s. On 10s place, 70. So we multiply by 70. So 856 multiplied by 70, we get 59,920. Now we add the products. We add the given products to get the answer. So I have the given products and I get the answer 63,344. So you can solve many more examples with the help of this method of the given steps. So exercise number 4.5, question number 2 or question number 1, you can do yourself.